Hi guys, it's me, Rick on with the Courtney, and I'm going to be doing a video on trying American candy. As you can see, I've just woken up, so my hair will be a mess. So yeah, let's just get started. So the first thing I will really want to try is milk duds made with chocolate and caramel. As they say in America, caramel. So I'm not opening. They're not even in a packet, they're just literally loose. So I think all the boxes are just going to be loose. They've literally just all come out of the box. I don't know what shape they've actually meant to be. But this is what they look like. They just look like a pill. So I'm going to try it. I'm just gonna rip my teeth out.
That was so close.
It's straight through.
No idea. I did it.
Oh god.
Can you save this? You hacked into the security system.
Okay.
This window security system is a joke. Fire and aggressive
code.
Hacking, that was child's.
It's so true.
Thank you. But you're not joining us.
I'll tell mom and dad.
Wait.
Oh, she's your sister.
Okay. You're in.
Okay. I'll chew it.
Oh, you guys, we're on the side of the way. He's coming.
I just about swallowed it. So, milk duds are 10 out of 10. I still love them. So good. Okay, so the next one I'm going to be trying is Flips Mint White Fudge. They just look delicious.
Let's make a video with our pet.
Mmm. 10 out of 10. That's so good. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to be trying is Cookies and Cream Bites. These are my dad's, so I don't think. I'm just gonna. Ew, they are disgusting. I tried to get them out the packaging. I got one out. They are disgusting. I rate them as like 0.5 out of 10. So the last thing I'm going to be trying is Mellow Fries soft mellow pieces. They actually look like McDonald's fries but fatter. They really do. So let's try it.
What looks like a bubble?
Mmm. I rate them a 6 out of 10, no oven. Okay, so guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Bye!